Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to unlock an app or remove the Face ID lock from it on your iPhone in iOS 18. Let's get into the method. To remove the Face ID lock, find the app you want to unlock and long press on it. From the menu that appears, select the option called Don't Require Face ID. Scan your Face ID now to confirm it's you, and now the app won't be locked anymore. That's how to unlock an app or remove the Face ID lock from it on your iPhone in iOS 18. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.